One man. 1,000 chickens. Tastes like chicken. What is up, everybody? Scarestorm here, bringing you one hopefully awesome, insane, crazy battle. All the words, all the adjectives. Alright. This is 10,000 Romans on the right, I believe, and 10,000 zombies on the left. And there's 250 chickens in the center just for the fun of it. I have no idea how this is going to go. I don't know how the frame... I'm at 12 FPS. Let's just figure it out. We'll see how it goes. Oh my gosh. Kill the chickens. Look at them explode. Let's get up here. Wait, don't kill all the chickens yet. They just explode. So now it's literally just 10,000 and 10,000. Alright, the line should be fully connected. Nope, not yet. There's 20,000 troops. That is an absolutely insane. Turn down the volume for myself here. Oh my gosh. Look at that. They're still coming around the side here. Alright, let's get in on that action. Slowly gotta come down. Don't wanna break it. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Absolutely insane. Alright, let's check out the numbers that are going right now. Yikes. Those zombie numbers are just growing. That is not good, dudes. Better start doing better than that. Here. Let's give them some support. Let's go. Out and around, my dudes. Out and around. You thought... Die, son of a gun. Oh, I died. Okay, well. Cinematic on the background. This looks like a sweep for the zombies. Because every single zombie that
kill someone, the Roman turns into a zombie too. So it's like constantly growing numbers. I love the shape that it makes. It's because the AI have to like form the way they think is amazing. It's just like they have to do, they know what they have to do, so they move to try to do that. Alright. That's another one. I don't know how many we have here. Move out. Charge the lines, let's go. The zombies are making a round. Help him out, my dudes. Come on. Oh my goodness. This is... There's no way. The zombies have gained 3,000 people. They even lost. Oh, man. Let's do another rundown of the line. This is absolutely insane. Dude, what are you doing? Man. The poor Romans. You might have had a chance if you only didn't suck so bad. No. These zombies, they're creating more troops as they go. Look at that, that's like they're about to surround. Alright, there's no way the Romans can be saved. They might as well have some fun with the zombies here. Can I get out of the lineup, please? Alright, let's go. We're going on an adventure, boys. We're going on an adventure. Let's go. We must pull the flank. Attack target. Oh wait, these are all... Ah! Did I accidentally rally some of the Romans? That probably should be not allowed. Yeah, surround them. I didn't move very far. Oh my goodness. Just to show you. When they die, another one comes in their place. It's ridiculous. They gained almost 6,000 people. 6,000 zombies. Oh my goodness. Alright, well that's it for the Romans. Alright, let's see what else we can do. Alright, here we are with 10,000 Romans and 5,000 orcs. We changed it to orcs this time. They don't turn people into zombies. They don't turn people back into orcs. Alright, so this is where they all collide, right here in the center for the chicken kills. Once all the chickens are killed, then the real battle begins. Alright, so the reason I have 10,000 and 5,000 is because the orcs have 500 health and the people have 200. So it still could be a bad time for the humans. Gonna grab a whole flank over here. Not too much. Let's run out this way. Are we all coming out? All out of the lineup? Kill him. Can we kill him? Oh, this might be a bad idea. I didn't think of the damage. I did not think about damage. Oops. This might be another sweep on the,
Wow. That took a lot of hits. I mean, will it be enough?
I'm trying to get the left flank up there, but it seems like they're just gonna get themselves flanked. Let's make it to the lines. Almost out. Come on, guys. We can do this. Alright, we're gonna go straight out this way. You guys ready? Come on. Everyone out. Out and around. Shouldn't be too close to them, so we don't want to get their targeting to start attacking us. We can take them off the front lines. Alright, here we are. We attack target. Attack that target. Bet you never thought we'd come for you now, huh? Like this? From behind? Taking people off the front line. And look at them, they're spread out. You got a lot more people on that left flank over there. Wasn't as many people as I had hoped, but it was still enough people to kind of pull off that side. Even a little bit still helps. Yeah, they're already dead. It weakens the back people. For the glory of all the Romans. Alright, let's go out. Out we go. Out and around, my boys. Out and around. We gotta finish it off. Take him down. Alright, another little skip there. We're back. The lines seem to be pretty even. Alright. Well, there's still 5,000 Romans. There's 3,000 orcs, which is not double, but like. I did weaken a little bit at the back force here. Let's do that again. Not as many people this time. We're running out of them. Yeah, Roman's having a constant downflow of allied troops. While the orcs are going down, but not as fast. Alright, hopefully we're close enough. That's a pretty decent sized flank. No, what am I doing? I died, I didn't even get to attack anyone. Alright, pull a little bit off to that front. Aw, man, the numbers are getting close. Oh my goodness. Why are these guys different colors at this point? Because they're mean? Are they getting hurt? Oh my, I don't know. Man, this is a pretty close battle. I have a feeling the orcs are gonna pull through. That's mainly just because of the health and the damage that they deal. Few more people. We need to get all the way to the center lines. Alright. All the way out. Farther out than last time. No. Oh no, I'm stretching it too thin. Just attack. Look at that hill. Are they on top of bodies? Is that why? Is that a hill of bodies that they have there? Alright, this is a very small force. And we're even. Okay, now we're moving to the... Man. Oh, jeez. They're buckling around the left side. Let's get a relief force over there. There's no way. There's already less Romans. That was double the amount of Romans as there are orcs. They're all winning. Look at all these bodies. Man. That's why they're so tall. He's on top of all the bodies. That is an amazing thing to put in the game. That you can actually climb a hill of dead bodies. And it's very depressing, but like... That's an amazing mechanic in the game. Alright, that's going to do it for this episode, everyone. I hope you enjoy. If you have any suggestions on scenarios of what you want me to put together, there's all kinds of troops. I say there's all kinds of troops. I'll show you what kinds of troops there are. As soon as this battle ends. Yeah, just give me a scenario and how many troops, and not too crazy, because this is already what I gave up. But I'll try my best to recreate whatever you guys need. Or want. Look at that hill. You see it's like thin here, and it just goes up and up and up until you get to the center. It's freaking tall. Yep, and they're flanking them. Line them all up. Let's go, go, go. Finish off the last 100 humans. And now there's nothing, like, little, oh man, I closed that flank off. The last guy, no! Alright, even without me helping, there is no way. There is no way. Alright, I'll show you what troops there are, and how you kind of see the layout of the game. There's a castle on this map. There's a castle right here, there's bridges, and you can do stuff. So if you guys have a castle scenario, that's great. There's hills, and all kinds of stuff. There's a plateau, I can fight on top of the plateau. There's just wide open field here. Oh, so you can move people like that. All right, there's ancient Greece. Let's go down the list. There's medieval, there's heavy knights, there's footmen, there's archers, cavalry, catapult, and spearmen. There's, what's after medieval, there's heroes. We have Chunk Norris and the Golden Knights. After Heroes, we have the World War II. There's only the USS. That's not US. The US soldier. Under the Evil tab, there's only zombies so far. Ancient Greece, there's Roman, Spartan, Wild Man, and Persian. Under Fantasy, there's Orcs and Giant Ogres. And Animals, there's Chickens, Penguins, and Tortoises. So if you guys have any suggestions of what you'd like me to do, just let me know. And I'm gonna end it off with a little bit of everything. Alright. Man, the screen is filled with stuff. Alright, there's the chickens. Always the first to spawn in. They're great. We have, what are they? These are the US soldiers, these are the orcs, these are the zombies, these are the heavy knights for the medieval. This is the Romans. Again, here's a golden knight. Alright, let's get it going. Already killing all the chickens. US soldiers. Oh no, not the Golden Knight, no! Don't kill them, chickens. Alright, looks like the Heavy Knights split off from each other. The Golden Knight's over here by himself. The soldiers seem to have it down. Orcs split off three ways. Zombies might have an advantage if they can kill these people. They add more people to their army is why. Nah, they got orcs after them now. Nope, it's over. Zombies, the Romans might be able to take on this many orcs. You never know. Especially with the US soldier shooting them in the back. Alright, who do we have over here? The side is just constantly getting bombarded by these bullets. Orcs are as good as done. They're getting shot in the back over here. So yeah, they're as good as done. US soldiers just look like they're gonna win it. I mean, there's like there's assault rifles versus swords and shields. finish off those orcs. Then we have this. This is okay. U.S. soldiers is a little bit much. They're just all dying. Literally just stood still. That's their form of attacking. Alright. Anyways, that's going to do it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed. And I will see all of you in the next one.